What I'd like to suggest is that if you want to ask the dragons to work with Archangel Raphael and heal any past lives that are impacting on your abundance consciousness, that for a moment now you close your eyes, though you don't have to close your eyes. Just sit centered and calm. Ask Archangel Raphael to be with you, to guide what we're about to do, and to call in his emerald dragons. Oh, I can feel them touching me. And then ask the fire dragons to come in, because the fire dragons are wonderful at clearing and transmuting, and working together, these dragons can do huge amounts, both with healing and clearing. And now, set your intention of releasing something from a past life that is holding back your abundance now. Whether it's a life in a religious order, whether it's a lifetime where you believed you hadn't done well enough, so you don't deserve in this lifetime, whatever it is, I want you to see in front of you a great corridor of doors. All the past lives and past experiences in other parts of the universe that may be impacting on this lifetime. And there is one door that is impacting. You can feel it. You're drawn to whatever's behind this door. You do not have to know what's behind the door. It may help you to do so. But that door is being opened now, and you're asking the fire dragons and the emerald dragons to go in, to burn up and transmute anything from that lifetime, just to take their time going to every single corner of that experience. And out of it, there's a little kernel of learning that will come forward. And the emerald dragons are bringing that little seed of learning from that lifetime, which will bring you the hope of abundance now. The fire dragons and the emerald dragons are coming, and they are sitting beside you. And the emerald dragon, oh, bless it, it's giving the seed to Archangel Raphael. And Archangel Raphael is placing it in your third eye. Relax. Relax your third eye. Allow this seed of abundance now to be planted there. And then open your eyes. Know that something has shifted in your consciousness. You can attract wonderful and good things to you. And you may need to do this again. You may need to do it lots of times. But when you have cleared everything, you have to attract abundance to you. Remember to send out golden abundant thoughts. Every single time you send out a thought of lack, or oh, why does it have to be me, or I don't deserve, you are blocking the angels from bringing you what you're ready for. And they will love to give you exactly what you want. The time is now. This may not have applied to past eras, but it applies now because we are moving forward into the new golden age. We need all light workers to be abundant and to bring the higher energies through. I think it's really wonderful that so many people are ready for this.